Why would someone block the road off?
I'm gonna clear off the road. You stay in the truck and on the radio. We may be running and gunning.
All right, I'll be ready. You be safe.
It's gonna take some pushing.
Already.
Shut it.
What, are you in fifth grade?
Yeah.
You do speak English.
And you ain't gonna be speaking at all if you keep it up.
Sorry. We got a whole slew of snipers on the top floor. A lot of families, too. Waiting out the infection. We made this place secure as a castle.
That's great, Troy boy. How do I get the gate open?
Man, only way I know to get the gate open is to flip the fuse box. It's in the courtyard inside.
All right, then. That's all I need to know. Go. Just gotta cook something, bro.
Over to Cleric Hill to bargain for some of that serum they developed. Keep an eye out for him, okay?
wrap so we can get on the road?
You copy?
Daddy, I'm here. Where are you?
Hey, kiddo. I'm on my way to Palmetto to see you. Are you safe?
Daddy, are you okay?
Scout, everything's gonna be just fine. You be very careful, and I'll see you at the evac point.
All right. I love you, Dad.
Yeah, I love you too, honey.
Fresh tire tracks. Probably the Archer Creek group.
Just take it easy. God knows what's in there.
Not here. Tight as a drum.
It may be a security system lockout. I can try to find an access panel or override. It's being stubborn, though. Can you find a key?
Security. My ass. Great job, boys. Whatever's down here better be worth the trouble. Looks like the team from the dam. What's left of them?
That's bad.
I'm Sheila, Archer Creek Dam. This place is dead, except for that auto security system.
Yeah, we met.
Yeah, it's real cute. Locks gates, cuts power. It trapped me in here. Haven't seen my team.
I did. I didn't make it. What about the serum?
Their research results. No cure, no serum. They never found it. A lot of people died for a fairy tale.
I'll be damned. It's all phony?
Yeah. Look, can you get me out?
Scout. Auto security put us on lockdown. You find anything that looks like a main panel or override up there?
Maybe,
hit
but
it.
I'm not sure
hit
you
it.
Want me to... Your wish.
Hazard detected. Lockdown in progress.
What the hell are you doing?
Proceed in orderly fashion
get
to the nearest
side.
Emergency exit.
Help me do in the garage. Go! Go!
Oh, turn it off! Turn it out!
I'm trying. I'm not sure what turned it on. Did that work?
Oh, for the love of God. Stop helping.
Oh.
Out here.
That was... they were so close. You kind of saved me. I definitely owe you. Boy, am I glad to see you. My name's Gloria. I had just found some supplies when those things chased me here. There's nothing left for me here. Let me join you.
Seeing your father's a bad idea. Saying goodbye on the radio is the best thing to do.
When I was 7, I wanted a dog in the worst way. But my dad has always had allergies real bad. One day, he came home with a brand new puppy and a grin ear to ear. Even though my dad hates needles, he got a shot every week for 14 years and never said one word. Daryl, I'm half the person he is, and he loves me twice as much as I deserve.
You're not gonna evacuate, are you?
He's my dad. What would you do in my place? See you around, hillbilly.
Here. Night, dickhead. Oh! needed that.
Did Aiden send you?
Who's Aiden?
My husband, Aiden, still knows how to signal the last evac helicopter out. He was supposed to be back by now. He went to check on the Harrisons in the house across the street.
I'll go look there then. Oh, are you looking for the evacuation point? You're gonna have... You Harrison? I'm trying to find Aiden. Lady across the street said he was here.
Lady? Oh, Jane. Yes, Aiden was just here, but left for the mechanic shop just down the road. You should be able to catch him. Please tell him to begin. It won't be much longer now. Oh, yes, there's a pharmacy in the shopping center. Can you please bring something to ease my wife's suffering?
better. That's what I need.
Suck it!
Can't believe I twisted my ankle! Idiot!
Come here. Look, there's only one evac chopper left and the clock's running out.
So how do I get out of here?
Okay, all right. You need to get a bag I dropped in the mechanic shop. It has smoke pods to signal the FEMA choppers.
Keepers. All full up.
You go back. Get my wife and Harrison. Once we light those smokers, we have 90 seconds to pick up. I'll update you on the radio.
Let's light them up then. The sooner I'm out of here, the better.
You don't bring them back, you're not getting on. Come on, go!
Saved me. You did it. Thank God for you. What happened to Aiden?
Chopper came and took him. Wouldn't let him off.
They're going to Atlanta, which is where I'm going. You coming with me?
It's Atlanta, then.
Thank you.
wake up. This is it.
Are we there? Look! Firesign Stadium! That's where they're evacuating!
This ain't right. Something ain't right.
What? No! No! Daryl! Get to the gates!
Damn it! I should have known. Oh, they got in. They got the soldiers, they got everybody.
Evacuation procedures to continue to schedule. Please register.